Check out this John Deere Lanz, built in Germany. Lanz tractors were a single cylinder, two cycle diesel engine. John Deere bought the company in 1957, and this is what they made.